This is William Pierce welcoming you to a full-length broadcast concert by the Boston Symphony Orchestra, Erich Leinsdorf, music director conducting. When this program, part of the 1963 Berkshire Festival, was given in the music shed at Tanglewood in Lenox, Massachusetts, it was tape recorded for broadcast. For the concert, Mr. Leinsdorf, who with the Berkshire Festival completes his first season as music director of the Boston Symphony, has chosen a single work, the American premiere of War Requiem by Benjamin Britten. The Latin text is from Missa pro Defunctis, the war poems by Wilfred Owen. The War Requiem is being performed in memory of Serge Koussevitzky for 25 years from 1924 to 1949, music director of the Boston Symphony. Assisting in the performance of Benjamin Britten's War Requiem, Phyllis Curtin, soprano, Nicholas de Virgilio, tenor, Tom Krause, bass, the chorus pro Musica, Alfred Nash Patterson, director, the Columbus Boychoir, Donald Bryant, director, and Daniel Pinkham, portative organ. The War Requiem, Opus 66, was commissioned for the festival celebrating the consecration of the restored St. Michael's Cathedral at Coventry, England, on May 30th, 1962. The Requiem was performed in Berlin the following November, at Westminster Abbey in December, and at London's Albert Hall the following January. Further performances have been scheduled for Birmingham, Dublin, Venice, York, Munich, Vienna, Nuremberg, Perugia, Milan, Worcester, and Liverpool. The title page of the score indicates that the words are from the Missa pro Defunctis and the poems of Wilfred Owen, soldier of the First World War killed shortly before the armistice in 1918. Above this indication is printed a motto by Wilfred Owen. My subject is war and the pity of war. The poetry is in the pity. All a poet can do is warn. Benjamin Britten, who completed the work in 1961 when he was 48, follows each section of the Latin text with the English verses of the soldier poet who protested on the futility of death surrounding him, pitying those who needlessly fell. The score is divided into three distinct parts: the full chorus, orchestra, and solo soprano who perform the Missa pro Defunctis, boys' choir with portative organ accompaniment, sounding remote and apart, complement of the larger forces and chanting parts of the service, and finally, singing the lines of the poet, the solo tenor and bass with chamber orchestra accompaniment. The chamber orchestra draws upon almost all of the orchestra's principal players, flute doubling piccolo, oboe doubling English horn, clarinet, bassoon, French horn, percussion, harp, two violins, viola, cello, and double bass. The two male solos are heard either separately or together in close alternation with the various sections of the mass. For this performance, Mr. Leinsdorf has placed the tenor and bass on his left with the chamber orchestra beyond them. Then, with an aisle separating this group from the larger forces, the main orchestra is in front of them, extending over to his right, with the main chorus behind the main orchestra, and the solo soprano is at Mr. Leinsdorf's right. The boys and organ are off stage to the conductor's left. Here are the soloists, Phyllis Curtin, soprano, Nicholas de Virgilio, tenor, Tom Krause, bass, with our conductor, Erich Leinsdorf. And here is Mr. Leinsdorf.
comes. No mockery is for them compared to horn bells. Nor any voice of mourning save the choirs, the shrill demented choirs of wailing shells. And bugles calling for them from
Thank you. Not fair. touch awoke him once. At home, whispering of fields unsown. Always it woke him, even in France, until this morning and this snow. If anything might rouse him, rouse him.
Thank you. sojourn both of them together.
Isaac the firstborn spake and said, my father, my father, my father, behold the preparations.
of life again with you, and work with an immortal worker, age. When I do as white age, he save not so. My head hangs weighed with snow. And when I hearken to the earth, he saith, my fiery and yesterday, through me as you dared and killed. I parried, but my hands were low and cold. Let us sleep now. Let us sleep now. Sleep now.
Miss Curtin has arrived on stage. I'm Mr. Leinsdorf, and two men, soloists, and the two directors. Chamber orchestra is standing. Now the full orchestra. Of course, the chorus is standing in the back anyway. Once again, Mr. Leinsdorf. So we come to the end of this full-length broadcast, 1963 Berkshire Festival Concert by the Boston Symphony Orchestra, Erich Leinsdorf, music director. Heard earlier, parts 1 and 2. The concert, given in the music shed at Tanglewood in Lenox, Massachusetts, was presented in memory of Serge Koussevitzky for 25 years, from 1924 to 1949, music director of the Boston Symphony Orchestra. This program was a videotape production of the Lowell Institute Cooperative Broadcasting Council, WGBH-TV. This is William Pierce speaking.